If you dig in Jerusalem, you never know what you might find. One family recently discovered an important treasure from the time of Jesus in what's believed to be the hometown of John the Baptist. As Julie Stahl reports, they found it under their floor.
After Tal and Oria bought an old home in Jerusalem, they wanted to renovate. That project led to a big surprise.
One day during the work with heavy machines, the machine just slipped down. It disappeared. So we figured that there is something, there is a hole. So we stopped working with the machines and we started digging with our hands. And we found out that there is something. We didn't really know exactly what it was.
Here, under their living room floor, they found a 2,000-year-old mikveh, a Jewish ritual bath.
We were a little afraid or concerned about the whole process with the antiquity authorities. We didn't know what's going to happen with our house, if we will be able to keep our private, normal life.
So the family kept their discovery a secret for almost 3 years.
But it kept talking to us, and we kept feeling that there is something important here that doesn't belong only to us.
That led them to contact authorities. By law, any antiquities found while building must be reported. And in a country with thousands of years of history, that can happen anywhere.
I saw a huge ritual bath, complete, dating to the Second Temple time.
While we agreed not to show the home from the outside, we can tell you that it's located in Ankarem, which has its own place in history.
From the beginning of the 6th century AD, Christianity identified the neighborhood of Ankarem with the birthplace of John the Baptist, where Elizabeth, the mother of John, met Miriam, the mother of Jesus.
According to archaeologist Amit Ra'em, they found pottery and stone vessels inside the mikveh.
So must be somebody, maybe very important, some kind of a priest, live here in this neighborhood, had a ritual bath.
Oria said she wonders about the people who lived in this place.
I'm trying to listen to the story that they left behind. It's something very strong to live with.
But for now, they'll put their lives back in order.
I guess we'll close the doors, we'll put the carpet, we'll put the chairs, and we'll try to go back to our lives with knowing that something very important belongs to the story of this place and to the story of our life.
Julie Stahl, CBN News, Ankarem, Jerusalem.